that skeleton into that body so that you've got the joints exactly where they need to be moving. And then it becomes a process of paintwork on it.
After we cast the body, I took it and I cut off the nose and we cut out parts of his skull and face and exposed different things.
To put the hair on it, that got replicated by one hair at a time being punched into the silicone to achieve, I think, a highly realistic replica.